Christmas dinner's so lovely. It's my favourite time of the year. And now for Christmas pudding. Oh, what's that smell coming from the kitchen? Disaster! The pudding's burnt to a crisp. There's only one way to save the day. Make a Christmas crumble! Everybody's good at cooking something, and I'm good at Christmas crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? Yeah! A bit of custard, a bit of cream, it'll remind you of your best dream. Anything you want with it, anything you like, but if you don't tell me soon, I'll be